Sup, it's Three Tone. We are back here with Abduction. Let's get back into it. This one's really cool. It started off really quick and exciting. So now last time we had this crowbar and no idea what to do with it. I still have no idea what to do with it. I was thinking it had to do something over in this, not this room specifically, but this hub out there. It was like this one, it's stuck. Cannot be used that way. Like, I don't know what it wants me to do, you know? Or am I, like, I went back out into this main hallway. I don't know if there's something it wants me to do. There's a room here. There we go. All right. You know what? Wait, can we not open this door because it's laying down? I don't think we can open the door because it's laying down. There we go. But I can't hide in it, so that was kind of useless. There's a torso. Here we go. He found me. As I write his monster's claw at my door. It will not hold long. My doom bears down on me quickly. Ironic. How long I tried to reach the next realm, only to be sent there in a matter of moments by the very thing I sought to escape. Perhaps I will return one day. He managed to do so. Vengeance burns in his heart. How long until he realizes his hope is false? How many lives will he steal away before he learns the truth? I suppose it matters not. My time has come to an end. Forgive me, for I was not fast enough. JW. Kept a dining. Where's the dining hall? Oh, I can pick up the crowbar again, but so I wonder. Okay, I think that's probably all we have in the atrium that we can do. It would appear that way. Let's see if the dining room key opens one of these, but then that brings the question, I thought there were, you know, there are four bits out here, so there must, you know, these four doors for the four pedestals, right? East wing, and then is the dining hall gonna be under it? Yeah, yo. Or are there are more. The cellar, sure, let's go to the cellar, why not? Oh, that was a lag spike there for a sec. Okay. This is... Okay, obviously didn't get it right. All right. Now imagine if I did that and I just got it right. Oh, that was a weird graphical bug. Okay, so I wonder. No. Okay.
Thanks, Bill.
Okay, sorry about that. I'm in season left and right. 4:15. Ooh, okay. I wonder. We go to like.
So. Guys, need to make it. I feel like. And then. So, let's go. Mm-hmm.
No, okay, cool. Pog. Now, I don't know what that did. But. Okay, can we. Ooh, jukes. Easy peasy. Let's get out of here. That was big brain. So if you couldn't tell, that whole thing was 4 on the top, 15 on the bottom. And it wasn't so bad. I'm actually surprised I got it so quickly. Okay, so blue glass shard. There. Okay, so that one's closed. So now it looks like these are the last two places to go. So I'm assuming this one is going to be the dining hall. Yep, so we got the dining hall key. And let's go. Now after this, we'll have only one more. Oh, this is a nice hall. This is a nice dining hall. Hello, Alexander. storage from here, I guess. So, I mean, I think here we'll probably find the bromine and shit. Blocked from the other side. I don't have any way to get through there, so. Let us see what we can do. Stuck due to a broken lock. Well, you know what I can do? Okay. I thought it was gonna like break at first. Okay. Ooh, a tinderbox and oil. I need both of those. Okay. I've used a lot of oil, so we're gonna try to not use that much oil. Storage key. Why are there so many vases? One man does not need that many vases. Well, I can move it. I don't need to move it, so I probably won't. Bam. Chicka bam. I'm using so much oil. So it looks like we got a lot of coal. We don't need coal though. That's the door going back. So we'll open this door. We need to find a lever. Gotcha. See, it's like I don't want to use all my oil because I don't have a lot of oil, but. Okay. So theoretically, there's no way for him to know we're here, as long as we're quiet. Okay. I don't want my sanity to go down. Okay, we'll let him pass us. Oh, this is not good. You know what? Oh, shoot. Okay. I don't know. I still can't get over that. That was hilarious. Yeah, let's just say that didn't work. I think we're just gonna be dead here. Sup, dog. Yeah. It'd be cool if you could, not. My sanity is just, yeah, no, it'd be great if you could just chill out. Hey, buddy. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do there, right? He is hunting you. Ooh. Okay, yeah. I'd say he's most likely out in that hall. Or back in the room where he spawned. So what do I gotta put something in the bucket, right? Okay, so I wonder, do we need to do stuff back out here? Cause like, okay, nothing. Alrighty. So, it's obvious that there's nothing for us to do down here with the bucket. So let's go back up and see if there's anything we can do in the dining hall or the atrium with it. I mean, I'm assuming we want to try, we will probably want to put water on it or something, right? Was there someone in one of the other rooms that, Ooh, wait. How about we do this? Hold on. So what do we do with a bucket of water? What do we do with the bucket of water? I don't know. Because it wasn't one of the, what's it called, right? Hold on. It wasn't one of the ingredients, right? So what do we do with the bucket of water? East wing, perhaps one of the nearby rooms. Okay. Well, it looks like we are way past time. I'll probably have to edit out quite a bit. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I guess we need to figure out what to do with the bucket in the next video. All right. If you're liking what I'm putting out, remember to like and subscribe. And hey, I'll see y'all on the flip side.